Hey everyone, it's Snurky back on Elden Ring. Last episode we went back in Limgrave and we fought like a boss up there. And we got here to this bridge. And well, we have to cross it now. And yeah, I died because I opened the game and I was AFK and those guys just came and killed me. So yeah, so let's defeat them this time and pass the bridge. Dang, yes, you are. Okay, nice. Dang. Die, you piece of poo-poo. We can't take cover behind those barricades. So I guess we have to run. Let's shoot. Shoot again. Come on. Do zigzags? Okay, we are behind it. Oh, yes, get me. Oh, hello! Okay, let's just heal a bit with the seal, and it just lost me, what? They got a short memory. Okay, so let's just defeat those guys first, and there's a grave, a grace. Yeah, not a grave, a grace. Let's sneak behind. this guy.
Ah, yo!
Yeah! Can we use it at least? Yo, hello!
What are you doing here?
You.
Ah! Really?
That's okay. Okay, perfect. So there is an item here. Smithy, well, this is pretty useful. Okay, so let's just cross the bridge now. And here we now jump down here. Here we have a lost grace. Weeping Peninsula. We need 30 fate to wield the weapon. You select it here. Okay, how many can we? Well, we are at 20 now. Can we wield the weapon now? Like, with two hands? I don't know if it works like this with those kind of weapons. Can we? No, we can't still. Damn it. Well. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm sad. But that's okay, right? We will be able soon, you know? So let's just continue this way. There's a lady. Finger butthole.
Hello?
She's blind.
Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander.
Okay.
I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe.
Yeah, okay,
thank
perfect.
You, dearly. Then please, take this.
Irina's letter.
Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Yeah, let's save her father. So, wait, there is so many audio message. Oh, there's a big guy. I'm scared of those ones. Are those dogs? No. Don't tell me that there is dogs in this game. No. Not dogs. No, look at this. It's a dog. I hate these. Well, let's hope it's they're not like Dark Souls dogs. Maybe they are not. Jesus, there's so many in it. You haven't seen. You did not see me, right? Oh! Die! Another trucker! Are these human dogs? What's this? Morning Star. Can we use it? It does the same, but our axe does more critical, so let's keep the axe for now. I'm scared to fight all of these guys at the same time. There's this totem. Bird! First. Okay, let's try to defeat them all. This. Burn, you piece of garbage! Oh, I got more FP. Can I? Oh! Did you look at this? Poison. You piece of... okay, so... Did he drop something? No, okay. Let's go, jellyfish! Let's go for this guy now! Yeah, nice! Oh, and we got some FP back! Stripe of white flesh. So those were new enemies that I've never seen. They look like human rats or human dogs. Oh, look at their mouths! They have wings too. What are these? Smithing stone again. Nice. Okay. Oh, there's an ash of four. Mighty shot. Is this for like bows? I mean, shot. I don't think I can. Maybe I can shoot my axe at him. That would be cool. Cool and funny. Super funny. Okay, well. We just. is this a carriage? Can we go in? No, I don't think we can go in this. Let's continue this way then. So, her fire is probably in this castle. Let's just go take a look at this place. Jesus, there are two. They're too much moving. Jeez! Impossible to hit. Oh, look at this. Okay, one down. Jesus Christ. This is bad. Take this. Oh, there's an item. What is it? Rainbow stones. So, I don't have the map for this place, so I don't know which way I'm heading right now. Let's take a look this side of the... Oh, there's a... Yes, this is what I wanted. Here's a nice grave. That's pretty epic. Can we live? Yeah! 21! Wait, but I think... Those blades gives us one more. Wait. When I equip it, oops. I have 22 faith now, and if I unequip it. Do I have something boosting my faith? I don't know, maybe. Oh, that increased faith! Yes, I do! Wait, so... Do you have any other equipment that can increase my faith? With 22 fate, can I two end it? Wait, where is it? Oh. No, I can't. Well, I don't think this works like the other weapons. Like, I can probably wield this with two end. Oh, no, maybe not this, because this is kind of big. But, like this, I guess? No, it's. Can I? No, I can't steal. Okay. Well, I don't know which way to go. There's too many places to... Yeah, there's too many places to go. What are these guys? Balls. But they're monkeys. Shot from up here? I think yes. I think someone is shooting him. Maybe it was shooting at me but missing? Oh, poison. I should bring it. Cure disease. I can have someone. My guts. No, okay, I don't have anything that can cure it. But I just got thing that can make it easier to survive to build. Where does this go? Up here. Okay, this is on the other side. Oh, this is a statue that will show us where to... that will guide us to a temple. Well, temple. It's a temple. Where is it? Oh, it's here. See this man in a chair. Hello, you! Nice, thank you. Likely death. Yes, likely. But why? It's just pointing here. We have to hit the ground. Okay, it's just probably down under here. How do we go? Oh, well, I think if we follow this path, we will get to it. Are you a bad guy? I don't know. I don't think so. Where? Oh, here! Nice! Perfect. This is where we wanted to go. Impaler's Catacombs. Okay. Just rest to restore everything we got. Can we still? No, give me. Okay, not now. Okay. Hi, where are you? Oh wait, let's try to you. How to open this door now? I knew it. Too predictable. Let's just heal. Wait! Oh, he's a fireball. I thought he was, like, doing fire. Fuck you. joke. What a joke. Yes. It's not a joke anymore. They are all dead in this place? I think. Yeah. A bit predictable, man. Fuck. No, I don't want to. There's nothing here? Just one guy? Okay. What? What was the point of this place? Oh. I was just gonna die in one hit. Nice, okay. We have fire for this, so why not use it? Oh, they just respawned. Help! Let's just shroud them. There's an infinite amount of them. See ya, guys! Have a nice party! I'm going home. Certain not to die after this. If we die, we'll just go quickly to the bus. Nice. He's dead. He do have died in. This man has died in. Yeah, let's just take back our health and everything. And what the fuck was his weapon? Okay, so let's go to the boss now and defeat him. Pretty easy, right? Boss time. Oh, maybe oh, there is a bunch of these guys now. No! this boss is pretty epic because there is like so many bad guys. Let's equip many guys then. Let's try those wolves, I guess. Ugly guys we saw earlier. So these are the ugly demi-humans. Sorry. Okay, so, well, this was it for the Impaler's Catacombs. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please consider dropping a like. And maybe, oh wait, we can hope that we have enough faith to, oh wait, no, we cannot hope. Well, yeah, we can hope, I'm pretty sure, yeah, we can, look at this. Let's hope, and we can use... I don't think this is like it because we don't have enough rooms. Well, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, please consider dropping a like and maybe subscribing. And as always, I see you in the next one. See ya!